on the fiscal front, our deficits have shrunk by two-thirds. Our health care costs are flattening out for the first time in half a century. Over the past 6 years, we've worked hard to make ourselves a smarter place to invest and to do business than any other country in the world. But we've got a good story to tell. That's one reason I created Select USA, the first ever government-wide initiative to encourage more companies from around the world to invest and create jobs right here in the United States. We've got a good story to tell, but we wanted to make sure all of you had a chance to hear. And the Select USA team wakes up every morning with one mission, bringing job-creating investment to the United States of America. It's kind of one-stop shop, sort of matchmaking service for investment.
Economic development organizations from around the country can connect with foreign investors from around the world who are interested in bringing their businesses here. Now, understand a lot of state and local leaders in this room have been working tirelessly for a long time to attract foreign investment. The idea behind the Select USA is just to make it easier for you to do that, and easier for our international partners to find the best opportunities. By the beginning of this year, Select USA had assisted more than 1,000 clients, helping to generate more than $20 billion of investment in the United States. Investment that has spurred economic growth and created jobs all across the country. The companies in this world have invested $13 billion